What's up? So Rugby 721 told me that it's Rugby Day coming up. I just figured I'll try to do 4 videos of rugby. So today is 718, so I'm gonna do 718. Gonna drink this when it hits midnight my time, which is in about 30 minutes. I'll do rugby 719. I do have this that I've drank half of tonight, and this is it's called Bullet 95 Rye Frontier Whiskey. Straight American rye whiskey. It's 45% distilled in, I know it's on there somewhere, Bullet Distilling Company, Louisville, Kentucky. It's pretty good stuff. So, and I'll let the video go till 7:18. Club field goes ow ow ow, but there's one sound that no one knows. What does the fox say? Ding 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 ding. What's the fox say? Ding ding ba 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 ba. There we go. Hi-ya. Hey. Spacito. Goodbye. If anybody has a problem with rugby, like the last comment I got, you come find me. Hit me up on YouTube. I'll let you know where to find me. He's been the most loyal person on here. All these stupid idiots out there. I ain't gonna stop this at 7:18. Here we go.
Hey, slow it down. What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
And